All right. Hi. Hello, hello. Yeah, welcome back to the Burp of the Wild streams. I am going to be continuing this stream, continuing this run until it's over. I don't know how many streams that'll last, but yeah. So for any of you who are watching who have never seen this before, it's essentially just Breath of the Wild, but you can only use Rito gear and weapons. All the rules are at the bottom of the screen, or you can do exclamation point rules in the chat to see those. Yeah. Cool. So, no need to stall. Let's get started. So, last stream, we got up to Goron City, and I rescued, what's his face? Why am I completely blanking on his name right now? Daruk's, like, grandson or something. I can't remember what his name is. Kind of sad. Anyways, so right now we are scouting out for fireproof lizards and smotherwing butterflies so that we can actually get up and into the Divine Beast, which you need a level 2 flame guard for. And something tells me we're not going to be finding any fireproof lizards here right now. That's okay. That's fine. We're totally fine. Although since these are here. Up. All right. So we need smotherwing butterflies. Oh, hello, sir. Hi. Smotherwing butterflies. Let's see. I wrote down where they are. So we can get them from Beetle at the East Akala stables or at the Wetland stables. I'm going to be needing quite a few. Yep. Come on, get off the wall. Link, why are you so bad at this? Unpaused at a bad time. Alright. Sorry. I'm kind of scatterbrained today. I am in isolation for COVID and, like, not fun. 0 out of 10 would not recommend. I've kind of forgotten how to do everything. My pinky toe went into the lava. Okay. Oh, hi. Hello there. Okay, that one was on me. I wasn't watching where I was going. That is completely my fault. But I do get more of these, which I need because we're going to be upgrading our armor set. I don't know if I'm going to be able to upgrade it to full or not, but I want. I should not be in this area. That's what I'm learning here. This is a very bad area for a tired and slightly sick streamer to be in. Especially not watching where you're going. Oh. What? They can. The bombs can go in lava and still explode? What? We must do science. Huh. I would not have thought that was a thing. No. Why am I so bad at this? Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, bye. Good thing I still have my invincibility from falling in the lava. Oh yes, we give rubies. Do. I should not be running next to the lava. I keep looking over to the side to check chat, like see if anyone's talking at me. Didn't really work. Elden Canyon, where is Elden Canyon? This is Elden Canyon, alright. Foothill Stable. Woodland Stable. Just fast travel there. Get some butterflies. And... Yeah. Hopefully I have enough rupees for them. I think I do. I didn't really check how much they cost. I don't do a lot of research before these things. It's kind of a problem. I will take these mushrooms, thank you. And once that kid comes out here, we have octo balloons, so we can get a star fragment. Such a pleasure to see you again. What are you looking for? Not even gonna... Apparently my research was wrong. So that's great. I don't know why I bought those cold darners. Yeah. Okay. Do I have any smothering butterflies? I don't think that I do. Yeah, I don't. No, I don't. Okay. Only passing by like 30 minutes, but that's okay. I just want to get like people out of the stable. No. Ugh. I could have cooked stuff tonight and got critical as heck. I am. You know what? You know what? Yeah. We're safe scumming. I'm not waiting for another blood moon. And if my quote unquote research before the stream was wrong about getting the smother wing butterflies, I don't want to have to gather a bunch, so I'm going to save scum. And I will have no shame. I'm like a bit ornery today, so forgive me for being a bit ornery. It's just one of those days, you know? I would like horse. Give horse. Yes, horse. Ooh. Take horse. It is my horse. Give horse. Hurry up and give me horse.
Oh.
Okay. So I guess that we can try and scout out the Elden Canyon for smothering butterflies, because I know that I will need them, and I don't really want to waste all of my fireproof lizards on blood moon criticals. So I think that's probably the best option here. Sorry, ma'am. You're not worth my time. I thought my microphone isn't picking up my laptop going absolutely like jet engine mode right now. I don't have a very powerful setup. Which is why I've only been streaming Switch games, because then the computer doesn't have to run it. Just has to get the capture card. I don't know if that's, like, actual good logic, though, because I also run Pure Fear Live on the computer while it's streaming, so... I don't know. I don't know where I was going with that. Wasting our fireproof elixir, that's okay. We have so many more. Elden Kayla is the other one. Party radish. Forward. Onward, Corvus. This is Tezora's domain, isn't it? Zora's domain is like over here. Yes, this is Zora's domain. Okay. Run over the elk. Or don't. Okay. Don't even run over the squirrel. Obviously, I have not been a very good influence on my horse if it's not committing murders at any point. Every moment. Rome, hello. Not gonna be messing with you today, no thanks. Ha! No, thank you. Ha! So that should take us straight through Elden Kayla. Yeah. Thank you for committing a murder course. Very nice. Ha! I appreciate it, it gives me meat. Yeah. Party radish. I need all the hearty radishes I can get. My horn. Okay, these guys are a bit too smart for me. Got it. Nice aim. Hi, Beetle. Corvus, slow down. Corvus, slow down. Oh my gosh. My horse never listens to me when I tell it to slow down. Rather annoying. Beetle is such a character. Nope, nope. Okay. Yeah.
Wow! Yay!
Thanks for the business. No, I'm fine. Unless you have smothering butterflies, which is what I need you to have. No, we're good. Our business is through. I need something. Just vaulting off the horse at every chance that I get. I'm sure it's fine. Oh, the fireproof witches around here too? Okay, I guess we have to go a little bit stealthier now. Do I have any speed up? I do not. I want a smothering butterfly. I think. I see you over there, lizards. I'm coming for you. You cannot escape my wrath. My birdie wrath. And we have this guy up on the rock, just like, everything the light touches is my own. A lizard can dream, can't he? No. The answer is no. It will stay in my satchel. For all time. Until he is cooked into an elixir. Hi, buddy. That's not at all what I wanted. Give. Thank you. What would you do if you were just that guy and you see someone just like... just doing that along the trail, like you're just out on a nice hike and you see someone doing this, what would you do? What is the appropriate reaction in that situation? That was a lot deeper of water than I thought it was. Ah, the butterflies, no. Sad face. One. Target acquired. Oh, it's a summer wing. I need a smother wing.
You lied to me.
You lied about your identity. Hello, Mr. Goron. You wouldn't happen to have some smothering butterflies, do you? I need rubies. What are you thanking me for? I literally didn't buy anything. I'm not going to be going back to the Gerudo village, so, or the Gerudo city. Am I? No, I'm not. So I can sell all this. Would you like some dubious food? Nice. Perfect. I'm good. I'm good, my dude. Warm diner. Nice. If this is an efficiency, then I don't know what is. Oh, hi. Thank you. Very kind of you to let me have that.
Grab it.
Dang it. I'm too short. Too diminutive of stature. Oh, no. Oh wow, there's a lot of worm darners over here. Of course, half of them aren't real, but... I see another lizard. The smothering butterflies. I was told there were smothering butterflies in this area. Oh well. At least I'm getting the other stuff to upgrade my armor. Casually avoiding that. Two for one. Nice. Okay, when it's 8 o'clock in game, then I think that we're going to go back to the stable and cook something. Just to see if we can get... a level 2 from the critical. Ugh! We're fine. We're fine. Totally fine. This is very convenient. Is less convenient. That is significantly less convenient. I'll come back to that later. Maybe. Probably not, actually. As much as I want to. I don't need Korok seeds for this run. Hey, guy. Yep. Is this? Yep. Is it possibly rupees? No, of course it's not. I want to drop you. Kill the family of choo-choos. Murder. What fun. Oh, hi. Hello there. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm fine. I have 50 choo-choo jellies. If that's not enough to upgrade my armor, I don't think that I will ever have enough. Is this way that I'm supposed to be going? I don't think this is the way I'm supposed to be going. See, even Link isn't annoying to me. He knows this isn't the way I'm supposed to be going. I want my butterflies, but I haven't seen a single one. Oh, hi. Bye. Don't mind me. You don't see a thing. Ho ho ho. Hon 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 hon. Various other ways of laughing. These are luminous stones, I think. Yes. Korok? No? Okay. Not a Korok rock. Yeah, we should probably get back to a stable. Because if my save scumming worked, it should still be a blood moon. The mob. No, it's a friend. Oh no, lizard friend. if I need any of these warm darners that I'm getting. I don't know if I need them for like upgrading my gear or anything. But best to have them just in case, right? Hello, beetle again. You still don't have the things that I need, sir. And it is a blood moon, right? If I can find the moon, it is a blood moon, right? Where is moon? It'll come out sooner or later. I'm setting over there, so the moon should be coming up over there, right? That's how stone works. I'm sorry, Cass. I didn't mean to. Waiting for the moon, just to make sure I'm not going crazy. So if I think I can make, let's see, it's 3, 5, 9, 12. Yeah, I can make 12 elixirs with that, and hopefully, if the moon will ever come up, it will give me a critical to boost it from a level 1 elixir to a level 2 elixir. I think that's how it works. I read online that's how it works. Online better not have lied to me a third time today. Hang on. Kakariko Village can do in Peak Stable. It's not doing peaks, is it? I don't think that it might be. Yeah, it is. This guy will tell me if it's a blood moon or not. Well, they've got this stamp that'll tell me anyways. So, we're gonna go that way. Because I don't feel like waiting until the moon comes up. I'm very impatient. Oh, yep, it's blubbering. Didn't even need to come up here. Cooking pot, cooking pot, cooking pot, cooking pot, cooking pot. Although I do want to talk to this guy, just because I've never talked to him before on a blood moon. Oh, sorry. I didn't notice you there. I was a bit lost in thought here. I've been doing rigorous research day and night to figure out the mystery of the blood moon. I've seen it. I'm seeing it right now, if you would just turn around. Are you just pretending to know what I was talking about? No, it's right there. That's fine, so long as you listen to me now that I tell you about it. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. So guaranteed criticals, right? I think that's how it works. don't want to waste any of my ingredients until I confirm that there's guaranteed criticals. Not yet. It must be when the music starts going. Is it like 11 to 12? Probably 11 to 12. Okay. Now we test. Okay. It sounds like it. Okay, I'm looking at my stream from OBS, and it looks very off. So, it may have been off this entire time. Okay. I'll have to watch it back and see if there's anything, any like lag going on there. Critical? Okay, so it is, it's 11:30 to 12, got it. Nice, okay. So now I'm just gonna, this is the stream of save scumming, apparently. That was a long one. I need a critical that doubles it. That was also a long one. Health boost on an elixir? Yes! We got one. We got one. So we'll last at least 3 minutes. We need a lot longer than that. Ooh, yes, another one. Okay. So will that just keep giving me level 2 ones? Did it just get the same buff twice in a row? I just got the same buff twice in a row, okay. Okay, a third one. Fourth one. Okay. If I remember correctly, it's something like a 50% chance of it, ranking up. It's very good. Because I will be needing all the time I can get. And because I'm making all these, I can sell all of them later too. Sell the ones that I don't need anymore. Okay. I have one more of these. I don't know much about elixir making, so I could just be messing up everything right now. Level 2 for 1 minute. Love it. Okay. Let's see. That's a lot of fireproof elixirs. Okay. So we have 4, 8, 12. I mean, may as well just count them as 4, right? So 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 21. Yeah, so we have 21 minutes of level 2 fireproof. That's not enough. That is not enough for... Oh. Yeah, that's not enough for doing Varudania, I don't think. You know what? Since I'm here, I may as well just, like, get all the criticals I can. I don't really know what I'm doing at this point. I'm just throwing stuff in a pot. Very riveting gameplay, I know. Don't worry, I'm almost done. You know, probably. Nice, level 3 attack boost. That'll be good for getting through Ganon's health bar quicker. Which Ganon, I'm not sure. Sounds like we're really close to... Yep, 10 minutes away from midnight. Hydromelon, Stimulus Rooms. Just listen to the Blood Moon in the background. It's like, come on. I want to come ruin everything for you. Hurry up and cook yourself. Ooh, that was nice. I don't really have much else to cook, so... Yeah. Go with that.
The blood moon rises once again.
Please be careful.
Please be careful.
Okay. I will do that. You know, probably. Not. Probably not.
Oi!
Alright. So now we go back up here. To meet up with... I still can't remember his name. Oh, what's his name? I know it's not... What is it? What? Why can't I remember his name? Little Goron guy. Durik's grandson. That guy. I'm just gonna hope that... Okay. I'm just gonna use my low duration ones first. I should have boarded Corvus before I came here. That stupid notification is gonna drive me crazy. Don't. Weep. Oh. Amber, goodbye, rock salt. Didn't need you anyways. Really didn't need any of these guys, actually. I need my rubies. And you didn't give them to me. How could you? Did you boo boo? You hear about that boo boo? Ten points if you know who I was imitating. My imitations are terrible. Three embers, nice. I won't use these for anything. They're gonna be useful for upgrading. Ah, the rocks again. Don't mind me, sir. I wouldn't be bothering with this guy, except I need his tail later. In other words, give me your stinky tail. I don't want any of the rest of these. Give me your tail. Years later. Okay, bye. Oh, hi. I forgot they survived the lava. Come on up here, guy. Get your butt out of the lava. And attack me. You know you want to. Okay, yeah. It's not worth it. Coming around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. I'm coming, buddy. Yunobo, that's his name, Yunobo. Oh my gosh, why couldn't I think of that? Yeah! Ah, someone please help me. I can't do voices. Choking on water. Don't mind me. I'm fine. We're good. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. It's gonna take a very long while. I should probably, heal up. That may be a good idea. Come on. This way, you dorks. That was my level. That was a level 3 one. That was a level 2. Okay. That was extremely smooth. That was extremely stupid. Alright. See, this is how often I don't use effects in battle. Which one of these guys has... There we go. Okay. We're good. We are so good. Just look at how good we are. I'm out of food. Can't hit me. Can't touch this. This is gonna take forever. You know what? I am going to die. I should not have unpaused there. I am going to use my weapons. I'm going to be smart and use my weapons. Okay, you guys saw that right. That was totally aimed right at his head. Well, his left shoulder. His right shoulder? His left shoulder. One of his shoulders. Fine, you know, though. Don't worry about it. All under control. I did it again! Why am I so bad at this? Okay. Now don't use the food item. I have our breath of fury. Alright. Note to self, you have our breath of fury. I completely forgot about that ability, because I never used that ability. Okay. So I have all this stuff to upgrade my gear. So that is what I'm gonna do. I am going to go upgrade my gear. And also board my horse. So I don't have to have that stupid notification. It looks like Corvus couldn't hear your call. I really wish that these weapons were stronger. That would be so nice if they were stronger. Oh, well. There you are. At least I got back all of the elixirs and food items that I, you know, kind of wasted because I'm stupid. Ripperoni. Need these for anything, but they're good selling stuff. What I do need is berries. Where's the last fairy? There it is. Come here, little fairy. I require your assistance. Please come here. My diminutive stature won't let me jump up to you. Lucas. Haha. Please enchant my stuff. I really need more defense. I need more defense than 9. My knuckles against the controller. Okay, what other materials do I need? I know you can only use them. Because I haven't put I did the put her behind. Well, now that we've gone over there, let's go all the way over here. Kakariko Village, sell some stuff, unlock another fairy shrine, hopefully have the stuff to upgrade. Even if we don't have the stuff to upgrade, then going to the fairy shrine will let us know what we need to upgrade. So, win-win, right? I'm totally not stalling for time. I should have gotten some weapons from the other guys too, so I wouldn't have to wait until next blood moon. Yep, it looks like the stream is just gonna be like more of a acquire items stream than I lost my train of thought. Sell all the choo-choo jelly. don't know. I don't think that I need any more choo-choo jelly, but I'm gonna keep it just in case. Can I sell you fairies? No. No, you can't. Okay, I hope that's enough to unlock the other fairy fountain. Sunset fireflies. Little balls of glowy happiness. You've returned. Now, you have rupees for me, right? Hand them more quickly. Oh, only 500? Yeah, we're so good. Okay. Much beauty, such grace. All the sparkles in your face. Please upgrade my stuff. I knew it. I knew we needed more red choo-choo jelly. I knew it. And now, we should have 24 resistance, 24 armor, instead of 15, instead of 9. We're riding high, boys. Riding high. Nice. 24 resistance. That feels good. And now we're unfreezable. Like, we'll really need that in a volcano. But it might be useful for other places. Maybe. Probably not, but, you know, just don't talk about that. We don't talk about that. Okay. Yes. I need swords. I need melee weapons. I also need bows, but I mostly need melee weapons. And we have like a million and one fireproof elixirs, so I think we'll be fine wasting this one. I did use the lowest one that I had anyways, so. So my hope is that by next stream we'll be ready to take on Redania. Okay, so this one is an encampment. These ones are the ones that we want. Yeah, 24. Armor now, so it shouldn't be too bad if we do get hit. If and when we do get hit. Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo just like watching little Link's little like hair thingies just like go. I'm easily amused. That's my sword. We have a boomerang guy, and we have a spirit guy. And also a spirit guy. Is that a feathered spirit? It is. The map was right. There are two in this area. Oh, off the edge, no! Ah, that was my sword guy. Oh well, I can go down and get it. Later, losers! Please tell me it actually dropped. I was right here. No. Nah. Perfect noodle. Oh, there it is. Sweet. Got another feathered edge. Well, let's scale up there. At least partially up there. So welcome to the rest of the stream. Where we will be climbing this mountain face. For all of eternity. So much fun. Haha. My cover's gonna hear my call. Thank you. What am I doing? Great angle, camera. Great angle. 10 out of 10. Yeah. Maybe we'll be able to make it through the Yunobo stealth section by the end of the stream. Can't really give any promises, though. I wish that the weapons were a bit stronger instead of, you know, 10 and 15 base damage, but that's fine. I just have to remember to come back here after every blood moon to get what weapons I can. I also need more bows. Though I can't really use them in Rudania. It's too hot and they're wooden. That would not be very good. That would be very no bueno. What, losers? It's me again. Ow. Wrong button. I keep trying to play this, like, with the room and throw bombs with R. That's not how it works. I hiking in the forest. Not very good. You can go off the edge now. Anytime, sir. No, no, come over here. Ah. Rude. Off the edge. Or not. Okay. He was actually throwing his shimmering. I don't think I've ever seen a Lizalfos do that before. Despite supposedly being the smartest basic enemy, I don't do that very often. Damn. Look at me, so stealthy. Okay. Bye. And it landed on an outpost instead of at the bottom. That's perfect. Woohoo! And another feather spear. Let's go! Now to make it back up to the top. Should I maybe have just teleported to the tower? Probably. Will I? No. Why? Because I'm a stubborn idiot. I'm a stubborn idiot who does things my way. Ooh. Hey look, being an idiot pays off. We literally didn't get anything from that other one. Rude. Oh well. Sellable materials. Climbing all the way back up. Could use a volley scale, but I'm already here. And it's not that far from the top anyway. Yeah. Not doing that today, thanks. Thanks. Alright. Let's jump off the tower a third time. Bet you didn't see that one coming. Right way? Which way? This way. Yeah, that's the pass that I need. Okay. Then we can go steal the bow from Mito Village and the other one from the flight range. We should be good. about T-posing bird? You're very majestic. I know Horus can't hear my call. Thank you. I am well aware. Wrong way. Yes, this way. Okay. I don't know if that stupid little thing bothers anyone else. It definitely bothers me. Let's just go and get the stuff from Rito Village first. Hello. Goodbye. Hello. Goodbye. Hello. Goodbye. Peace out. You wouldn't happen to have smothering butterflies now, would you, Beetle?
Yeah!
Of course not. I think I have plenty of arrows. Hey, guy. Oh. Sorry, guy. Okay. Heart container will be useful. Especially in case I run out of fireproof elixirs. Wow. Nice.
Go, bring peace to Hyrule.
I will do that. Thank you, Miss. Thank you, Miss Goddess Hylia. Go ahead and take it. Sir, thanks for conquering Widow. I will. And I will immediately unequip it. Let's see. Take off from Ravali's Landing in this direction. Yep. Is there a shrine over there? There is. Okay. What a pose. That leg. Thank you. Me both. We have 4 bows and 5 weapons. Let us go get some more weapons. Okay. Side note, it really annoys me how there isn't a shrine next to this stable. Like, I know it's right next to Rito Village, but that's kind of a ways. You know? I mean, I guess if there's one, like, over here somewhere. But still, it's just like, ugh. Be over here and fly down there. We're gonna get the other 2 weapons from down in the little pass, and then go and help Unovo. I have to remember to come back here and do all this after every single blood moon, just so I'm not running low on weapons all the time. Giant bird feet. Okay. I need to face this way. Yes. And straight shot. What path is it? That one. Okay. Casually opening and closing the map every 2 seconds. Just to be sure that I'm going the right direction, you know. Bad time for you. I don't want you anyways. I need to throw it that way. Dude, can you not? Can you simply not? My guy. Okay, one of you has a feathered edge, right? You have a feathered edge. And you have a feathered edge. So nice. I don't get knocked out in one hit anymore. It's so nice. Come on. Oh, he dropped it, he dropped it, he dropped it, he dropped it, he dropped it. Ow! No. Yes, thank you. Thank you for dropping it. Oh, come on. Why would he throw a spear anyway? That's kind of a stupid plan there, buddy. But it works! I'm happy about that. I'm happy. Now we shall run. We shall run and put our horse away. Why would you throw a spear? Oh, it's a throwing spear. But still, it's close range. You don't throw a spear at close range, right? Right? Like, am I crazy, or is that not a thing that you usually don't do? Okay, I guess. I'm not going to judge you. Well, I am going to judge you. I'm judging you right now, and I have no regrets. Sunshroom? Iron shroom, I'll take it. Hey, Cass. I would like to board my horse. Please board my horse. Thank you for boarding my horse. I am so good. Okay. And now we go help Inobo. Now that we actually have weapons and can do something. Everything is fine. I'm not burning up. I'm not burning alive. I like the tiny chairs that they have. Like, why does a Goron need such a small chair? Why does he use such a small chair? He needs a bigger one. Fine, I'll go up the way that you want me to.
Fine.
I don't think this is the way I'm supposed to go up, but this is where I'm going up anyways. Yeah, what's lava down there? No, just a crag. Okay. Good news for me. Why did I go this way? Shows how much I've been on Death Mountain. A little bit further. Come on! Yes. Okay. Didn't need to jump. Didn't even need to jump. Bop. Ooh, you exploded the thing for me. Thank you. You, sir, go on track. And you, sir, go in engine. Riding in style. Gotten to the enemies yet. quite done raining rocks on me, sir. He stopped. I think he heard me. I'm coming, Yonobo. I actually have weapons to use now. I was gonna try and do a sneak strike. Didn't work. Stop. Yes! That didn't do much. I also can't pick this up, so I'm gonna... Bye. Yes! Okay, so Abrosa's Fury is the answer to the higher level enemies in this game. Got it. Wow, you're crazy strong, Goro. You saved me again. Yes, yes, I did. Thanks for saving me, brother. I would have been in real trouble if you hadn't shown up when you did, Goro. Still not signed a boss, eh? He's not coming. Huh? Not coming? But why? It is backwards. After we went through all that trouble to get him, the painkillers didn't even end up working. Poor Yonobo. Well, if boss can't help, there's nothing else we can do. I suppose I'll just head back now. Huh? You're not going back. But why? I want to board Rudania. I have a death wish. What? You're going to try and board the Divine Beast? Who do you think you are, Lord Daruk? It's dangerous in there. Well, I guess if you weakened it first, it might be possible. But why risk it? Again, because I have a death wish. I don't really get it, but I'm sure you have your reasons. Problem is, good old boss raised the bridge building to make sure that mean divine beast couldn't get over here. In order to get to where Rudania is, we'll have to find a way to get the bridge of the building back down. Boss would normally use the cannon to lower it. We can't get across unless he figures something out. If boss can't come down here, then he can't use the cannon to lower the bridge. That means we're out of luck. It occurs to me that you know how to use the cannons, don't you? Maybe we can get across after all. The voice acting has changed like 3 times already. I just don't know how to do voices consistently. So let's just do what I do when I help boss sometimes. That means I'm gonna be the cannonball, and you'll launch me. Are you sure? I've got Daruk's protection. My ancestors' help can't possibly fail me. It means I can smash into anything and it won't hurt one bit. My ancestor Daruk was a big deal, as the boss says, so it's just gotta be true. You know whenever you met Daruk.
Rip.
I can use Daruk's protection just like Daruk could. That means there's no need to worry. So rest easy, got it? Well, go on then, take the bridge, take aim, and be gentle. You got it, my guy. Stop. Oh, there's Daruk's face is on it. Alright then. Interesting design. We did it. See that? If we put our heads together, anything is possible. That power I got from my ancestor. It really is something else, isn't it? Anyhow, I guess my time as a cannonball isn't over yet. So let's get the move on and cross that bridge, brother. Okay. Hopefully whistle sprinting doesn't mess with Yonobo's start-stop stuff.
Mm-hmm.
sir, can you not? Can you simply not? Please. Sigh.
Oh.
Oh, yikes. The century is always a nuisance, no matter where it is or how many of them there are. What finds you, Verdani, will go nuts, which will cause Death Mountain to erupt. Mm-hmm. I always get spotted, and then Magmaglons come raining down one after another. If Boss were here, he'd swat those Magmaglons away like they were nothing and force his way up. I don't think you'll be able to do that. And I don't want to cause you any trouble. Maybe the best idea is for you to give me a signal to let me know when I should stop and when I can move forward. Mind power. Hurry and decide what the signal should be. Mind power. Huh? Mind powers? Wow. You mean like real life telepathy? I didn't know you Hylians can do that sort of thing these days. Are you transmitting yet? you know those the best. What the? I'm not receiving anything over here. Sorry. Okay. Okay then, I'm counting on you and your whistles to make sure I'm not spotted by those awful sentries. Got it. Ah, shoot, I need level 2 protection, don't I? Pain. I didn't want to have to use my level 2 wands. But I also don't have enough food for to just, like, see me through this. Doing? I can just work through that. I guess there is one good thing about Death Mountain is because you can auto-cook food. I probably don't want to be with this printing here anyways. Did not mean to do that. Alright. I really didn't want to have to use these. At least I know how to make them now, at least.
Wait up!
Beaver's... it's not letting me glide. Frustration noises. I can use bomb arrows, right? Is that just gonna immediately? Yep. Called it. Okay. Yes, we have to do it the intended way. With these conveniently placed rocks. Sure. Come, you know, though. Ooh, critical hit too. Good job, you know. Proud of you. We did it! If we can keep this up, we should be able to quarter Redonia. Quarter him where? It's a volcano. We can just go around. You know, I usually don't mind this little stealth mission, but now that I have a time limit with my stupid potions, I'm not really enjoying it. Don't you dare fall off. Nobo, you're fine. Totally got this. Thank you. Well, that was rather amusing. I forget how many times you have to do this. I hope it's just one more. We did it. Direct hit. And thanks to Durek's protection, it didn't hurt me one bit. Fireproof lizard. I need more of your kind. I scared it off. I should have just hit it with the box. Goblins up here. Flame guard is almost out. Don't want to have to pop another one. Nice. Okay, it was only three. Great. Perfect. It's really calming after a very stressful day. Nice lava. Perfectly normal.
That was so cool! You really put a licking on that thing, Link!
Aw, thanks.
It's time to finish the job. This is our big chance!
Yeet myself into the void! I'm fine, I promise. I really hope I only need level 2 fire resist. in Redania. I really hope I only need level 2. I don't even know if there is level 3, because it's so hard to make level 2 in the first place. Yeah. Cool.
Travel gate registered to map. Perfect.
Love that.
Hey, little guy. Long time no see.
Still no see, Daruk. No see you.
I always knew you'd come back. You know, I never stopped believing in you.
Aw, thanks. You put too much faith in
me. You're here to take control of old Redania back from Ganon, eh?
Yes. As per the challenge.
You're gonna need a map that shows the guts of this place.
That would be nice.
You can grab the info from the guidance stone over there. Now get a move on.
Okay. First things first. I kind of need more fireproof lizards. And, you know, more fireproof elixirs. Which means more fireproof lizards. Which also means more smothering butterflies, which I still haven't been able to find a single one. So that's great. I love that. Well, at least the Southern Mines is alright. Not too far. Wonder where our new unit went. So I'll be ending off the stream here in a little bit and maybe just gather some fireproof lizards off screen, maybe. It probably won't take me that long, I can just do it in the last 10 minutes. But yeah. May as well do the stream wrap up now, right? good progress. Honestly, I kind of wish that we could have done more, but I did get distracted by getting weapons and also making elixirs. That took a surprisingly long time. Hopefully next stream we should be able to clear Redania and make our way to Rito Village. Or not Rito Village. We've already done that one. Zora. Zora's Domain. Am I going the right way? Yes, yes I am. Yeah, so that's the plan for the next stream. Get through Redania and get to Zora's Domain. Probably not do Baruta, but like at least get the lightning arrows for it. I would love it if I found some fireproof lizards. Why are they not here? Well, there's usually a ton of them around here. Do they only come out at night? I found one. And there's another guy up there. So, yeah. I don't really have anything else to say. And yet I'm still screaming. Because of course I am. We're getting really close to the end of the game. Like, we're just about 3/4 of the way through. Or like, even more than that.
Mm-hmm.
I would like to do that. Man. I can't imagine how difficult actual Ganon is going to be. Because, I mean, look at the weapons that I have to use. Not exactly what you would call a powerhouse right here. Where are the wizards? Hello? Lizards are evading me. This is not good. Maybe it's because I already have a bajillion and one fireproof elixirs. Took him a second, I guess. Yeah. Riveting gameplay. Now I'm just going to end off here, just because, like, it's kind of boring just to watch me collect lizards, so I'm just going to end it here. Thanks to anyone who, you know, watched the stream, get those viewer count up, I guess. I'm still very new to streaming, so I don't know what I'm doing when it comes to, like, outros and stuff. Yeah. So thanks to you guys for watching the stream thus far. I know that today's stream was kind of uneventful. Just a lot of traveling and resource collecting and a lot of messing up on my part. Hopefully next stream will be a little bit more interesting. Yeah. I may go back to the 2-4 time. Just because, yeah. I don't know. I'm still experimenting around with what time to hold these streams at. 2-4 seem to work better than 4-6, now that I've done two streams, 4-6. So yeah. I will see you guys next Saturday for more Burb of the Wild. Wahoo! Let's take on Rudania, get the Rook's protection, go to Zora's domain. Yeah. Alright. I will see you guys later. Goodbye!